Well, the Chief Michael Maloney Memorial Fund held their first ever Night of Heroes Awards in Hampton tonight.
The awards recognize outstanding Seacoast first responders in memory of the Greenland police chief who was killed in the line of duty. Our Jennifer Gannon joins us live from Hampton tonight. And Jen, several members of Chief Maloney's family were there tonight, we understand.
That's right, and they say this was a great way to honor Chief Maloney and all the other first responders who risk their lives every day.
These men and women should all be honored. They walk out the door every day and they put their life on the line.
Powerful words from the mother of Greenland Police Chief Michael Maloney. Chief Maloney was killed in the line of duty in April of last year. And Wednesday night, the Memorial Fund established in his name held their first Night of Heroes Awards to honor first responders from the Seacoast area.
Who went above and beyond? Who demonstrated the values that Chief Maloney demonstrated on a day in and day out basis?
Two Career Excellence Awards were given to Hampton Fire Prevention Officer Scott Steele and Deputy Matthew Caracciolo of the Rockingham County Sheriff's Office. There were four Hero Awards. The first was given to EMTs Mo Sedini and Rob Holt of the Greenland Fire Department, whose quick action saved the life of a man having a heart attack over the summer. Hampton firefighters Jed Carpentier and Kyle Jamison were honored for saving distressed swimmers caught in a rip current at Hampton Beach in July. Newburyport Police Officer Nora Duggan and Deputy Fire Chief Stephen Bradbury were honored for saving a man who was stuck in a bog in the Maudslay State Park in September. A dozen members of the Dover Fire Department were honored for their heroic efforts to save several residents and a family pet from a massive apartment fire back in June. Chief Maloney's family calls it a fitting tribute to a man who meant so much to so many.
He loved people, he was very fair, and he was always honest. And by the turnout, the people loved him.
Well, now they also honored their sponsors tonight to make it possible to give out scholarships to local students and do other work in the community. Reporting live in Hampton, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.